Villagers are notorious nappers. Where are all the places that villagers can't sleep in Minecraft? Here's your waterbed, and here's your villager. We're gonna put a couple of different heights to see what happens. So he gets in it as long as the top is exposed. What if we put water on top of his face, though? Will he still survive? He does it in the water. Incredible. Now, what if there was, a horde of zombies walking around? Well, that seems like a pretty hard no right there. This is the Minecraft Nether. You guys know that we can't sleep here, but can a villager sleep here, or is he also going to explode the land? Oh, he didn't even hesitate. My boy got in and got cozy. All right, so they can sleep in the Nether, but what about the end? This feels like next level sleepage if they can pull this off. So we're gonna pop him in. Oh, he sleeps in the end.